All right, so tonight we have several different kinds of t-shirts to give away. This is the
female.
Indeed it is. This is the female one. Then we have the guy's one.
Yes.
And then we have a second style of guy's one. Let's see. This is like a whole bunch of like neoclassical crates, I guess. That's the idea here on this one. Okay, we're gonna give that away and, hold on, I'm losing some swag here. Bear with me, I'm struggling here. All right, who wants stickers? That's not very many hands. Okay, no, there you go, all right, here. Stickers on this side. And stickers on this side. Okay, now.
Yeah.
Now, in order to win one of these great little shirts, well, not so little, they come in all sizes. But in order to win one of these great shirts, I am going to ask random questions. You are going to answer random answers. They don't have to be right, you just have to try. Whoever gives me an answer that I like wins a shirt. Simple as that. I give a lot of E for efforts. Feel free to cheat if you can. And I'm going to ask the first question. If you don't answer, then you won't win it. Do not raise your hands or shout out the answer. Simple question, what does CRATE stand for in CRATE-DB? Going once.
42.
42, E for effort. No, you put things in crates. Simple as that. All right. It's a trick question.
That's what I said, too. I was just like, oh, awesome.
You did?
Oh, yeah. Here. All right. I was just like, oh,
you're getting your first.
Thank you.
Okay. CrateDB combines SQL with which open source engine?
JSON?
Open source search engine, not JSON. What is the SQL command to call a stored procedure in CrateDB? Wrong. Play database, that's funny. Anybody? The first question was a trick question, so is this one. That's your hint. 42, eat for effort. What SQL command do you call? What SQL command do you call for a stored procedure in CrateDB?
Exactly.
No. Come on, try hard. It's a trick question. Give it all away. There are no stored SQL procedures in CrateDB. All right, CrateDB was created near the mountainous Alps of which country?
Austria.
Austria is indeed correct. Did you know or just guess? New or guess, or just guess? What do the mountainous Alps have in common with CrateDB?
They're big.
They're big. Okay, that's a good answer. Well, no, but you're on the right track.
High availability?
A mountain is not available. You're on the right track, though. It's not availability, but you're on the right track.
High altitude?
What do you do on a mountain that you do with it?
You climb them?
You scale. Oh, wait a minute. You can't get one.
He really said it.
Oh, okay. That's fine. Cheating's allowed. CrateDB is licensed under which open source license?
JSON.
Not JSON. Apache's correct.
I said first.
Yeah, but I got to hear you first. Who's got the audacity to shout out the guy that said it first? All right. How many? This is a number, so everybody start guessing. How many shards?
Three.
That's
three.
Who said three?
Yeah.
That's the answer to my next question. Take that, just throw it over your head. All right, do that. Okay. So let's do the next question. What is the minimum number of nodes for highly available CrateDB deployment?
Three.
But you said it already. You said three over here. You said three. Did you get? Wait, is it a woman's shirt?
No, I'm not going.
Wait, hold on.
I want a woman one.
I know, wait, where are they? Here we go. Wait, that was just throwing it over here.
Small.
Okay. Let's see. How many, now this is a question I tried to answer. It's not three, but it is a number. How many shards are usually recommended per CPU core in CrateDB?
Eight
is a correct number, digit, but not the total, not the correct position.
So what's the question?
0.8, that's correct.
How
many the question was how many shards are usually recommended per CPU in CrateDB? Let's see.
It's a competition.
I'm almost out of questions. Oh, what's happens when Create2B or any other program stops working?
Crash.
Yes, crash it is. Is there one or two? There's two here. Take the other one, turn over your head. Throw it, throw it.
There you go.
Last question. Let's just do random abbreviations. I'm going to start with a hard one. If no one gets it, I'll try an easier one. Anyone know what HDMI stands for?
High definition multimedia.
Holy cow. Got it.